This is a puff adder, Bitis arietans. Puff adders are native to most of sub-Saharan Africa, and they actually cause the most snake bite deaths in Africa each year. This next one, as you can see, is a little bit larger, so Jim's going to have to put it in a tube and pin it that way so it'll be on the floor and I won't be able to show you on the video. Just to give you an idea of the size.